This PT describes the Smith and Nosek technique of posterior subthenon steroid injection. First of all, if it is combined with intravitreal anti-VEGF, give the intravitreal injection first, in the inferior temporal quadrant. To give the posterior subthenon injection, grasp the conjunctiva and the tenon strongly 2-3 mm from the superior temporal conjunctival fornix. Then insert the needle with the bevel toward the sclera slowly, making sure that there is complete free side-to-side movement of the needle before injection. Aspirate to make sure that you are not inside the blood vessel, and then inject slowly, making sure that the conjunctiva is not ballooning so that you are injecting in the subtenon, not the subconjunctival space. Now, what is the picture in the second day post-op? You can see here that the eye is quiet. This is the site of the injection in the superior temporal quadrant. It is completely covered with the eyelid, so the patient is not prostrated. Thank you.